Now, last year, UNESCO threatened Australia that it was going to declare the Great Barrier Reef as endangered because of climate change and pollution from farms. It was like blackmail. If you don't do what UNESCO demands, then the reef's reputation is going to be officially smeared.